then. Apples and cabbages had worms, and grain crops were being devastated by grasshoppers. Farmers were often helpless against these pests, since control options were few or unknown. Early research did come up with some solutions, like the hopper-dozer and poison baits to help limit grasshopper populations, but mostly, the bugs and diseases were winning. Now, thanks to research, there are many ways to protect crops. Farmers closely monitor insect and disease levels and treat crops only when and where they need to. From traps and companion planting to regulated use of insecticides and good bugs that prey on bad ones, farmers now have more efficient ways to tackle pests and to protect our food, our health, and our environment. We've come a long way.